Good news for trekkers and mountaineers across the world as the Indian government has opened 137 new Himalayan peaks for climbing. The Ministry of Tourism declared that there are 137 new peaks, out of which 102 are technical peaks for mountaineering and 35 peaks for trekking. One can apply from Indian Mountaineering Foundation. Prior to this, people used to apply from Ministry of Home Affairs and Ministry of Defense. Now in Uttarakhand, there are total 51 peaks. Some notable peaks are Bhrigupanth, Avalanche, Chirbas Parbat and Bitartoli, Bandarpooch West and Kalank, Anandalapak and Devtoli, Yanbuk, Hardeol and Lampak South, Manda 1, Manda 2, Manda 3, Durnagiri and Sumeru Parvat, Nar and Narayan Parvat, Panchachuli 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, Shrikhand, Rudugera. In Himachal, there are 47 new peaks. Some notable peaks include Kullu Makalu and Kullu Pumori, Rubalkang, Snowcone, Ashagiri, Shigri Parvat, Pyramid, Mulkila, Fluted Peak, Snow Dome, Shitidhar, Kullu Aigar. Now in Sikkim, there are 24 new peaks. Kanchenjunga, which is India's highest peak, Narsingh, Gocha and Koktang, Pyramid Peak, Jopono, Talung, 10 peak, Zemu Peak. In Jammu and Kashmir, there are 15 new peaks. Gulab Kangri, Kishtwar Aigar, Tanak Peak, Mardi Phabrang, Kishtwar Kalidhar, Tupendu 1, Tupendu 2. These are some guidelines which one must keep in mind. Thank you.